Welcome to the introduction of Medit Checkpoint, our new dental report app. Medit Checkpoint helps dentists create reports easily and quickly based on the scan data and share them conveniently with patients. Let's see how it works. First, download the Medit Checkpoint from the app box. Open the patient's scan data to create a report and start the app. Once the app starts on the website, it automatically loads the scan data so you can start right away. Now, let's create a dental report. Capture the areas of concern on the scan. Select the tooth number and diagnosis. Then, choose the treatment. Choose the other option to enter a diagnosis or treatment details manually. You can set the estimated cost and treatment date, as well as add a memo. Similarly, create diagnostic reports for all areas of concern on the patient. Click Show Reported Areas to view all captured areas at once. After entering all data, click Finalize to preview the report. Fill in the report name and choose whether to include the PIN code and the clinic name. Finally, add the doctor name and signature to complete the report. With Medit Checkpoint, creating customized patient reports is quick and simple. It also facilitates transparent communication of treatment plans and costs to patients. You can also easily share the report via QR code. Discover faster and more organized dental consultations with Medit Checkpoint.